And just waiting for that link to go through. And we've started recording. Great. And we're ready to start going. Yay. So welcome everyone to our assembly. Oops. Okay, I think I've got my act together now. Welcome everyone to the Glenit Live at 11:12. So what are we going on today? So first of all, happy birthday time. So over the last couple of weeks, because we didn't have our assembly last week, we have had Maya, she turned 5. We have got Lucy, she turned 7. Parker, he turned 13. So great to see that Parker's a teenager. Great, great. Harry, he's turned 9. Well done, Harry Howden. Mackenzie, she turned 11. Lachlan, he turned 5, so that's great. Welcome, Lachlan, to our school. Mason, he turned 10. Amy, she's going to be turning 12 pretty soon. I think it's this weekend. And I'm pretty sure Logan is going to be turning 8 this weekend as well. So happy birthday, you people. Congratulations. And another year older, right? Awesome. So obviously we are still in the same waka and we are still doing our thing. We're all in this together, okay? And we're all paddling in the same direction, which is very, very important. So my Glenit Kaitiaki little talk today is still about these things here, masks, okay? Really important still to be wearing your mask. I know it feels like the sun shines out today and all our worries have gone away, but in actual fact, we've got flus, we've got colds, and we've got COVID, and they make their way around the school really, really quickly and easily. So it's important that we still wear our masks and we still wash our hands. So make sure you do that. And just a reminder about how you wear your masks, it's got to be over your nose, not like this. Over your nose, like that. Okay? Now, I've just got it off my face at the moment so that you can hear me nice and clearly. Oh, now, Iraqi Maths Champions, I want to talk to Ethan about this. Ethan, come on up here. Now, pop on down here a bit, Ethan, so we can see your face. You can see us there, okay? Hey, Ethan. Were you in the team last year that won as well?
Oh, we didn't win last year. Yeah, we came second.
Okay, so you came second last year, so yeah. This year you must be really, really excited that you came first in the year 18, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay, so there was a pretty amazing sort of story with you guys.
Yeah.
In that, was it question number 5 or something? Or
number 10.
Question number 10. You were sitting there, and what happens if you don't know the answer? You can pass on it, is that right?
Yeah, but we wanted to get it correct.
You wanted to get it correct, and you just waited and waited and waited.
But then in the end, my team said we should pass, so we passed.
So you passed on it, and then at the very end, they decided that they'd actually written the question wrong. And that no one could work it out, right?
I think it was they had the answer wrong.
Oh. So
when they were marking it was all...
Oh, well, just shows that human beings get things wrong every now and again.
Yeah.
But congratulations. So we've got these two amazing trophies. This is the Year 7 one. And this is your one, Ethan, the Year 8 one. And I don't know if there's ever been a time when a school has got the Year 7s and Year 8s all together. Iraqi Maths Champions. That is absolutely formidably good. I was walking downtown yesterday and somebody came up to me and they obviously knew I was from Glenit School and they said, hey, congratulations on being the Iraqi Maths Champion. I went, whoa, that's awesome. So you probably get that all the time, Nathan, don't you?
Not really.
Well, maybe you will, okay? Because yeah. This is something to be really, really proud of. So well done, Nathan. Thank you. Wow, Maths Champions, huh? Brilliant. So, I want to talk about footpath frenzy now. So I'm going to get up a couple of friends of mine. So we've got Reed and Jenica, they're coming up here now. Oh, so can you see yourself on the screen there, guys?
Yep.
Okay, so footpath frenzy, we're into our second week this week, and it was pretty exciting. I got to wear one of these. It was cool. So I got to be a zebra and we were promoting crossing at the zebra crossing and also crossing at the Kia crossing. But we had about 50 people walking with us this morning. It was a bit cold, but it was really, really quite fun. And then afterwards, I went around and I saw some classes too. So it was great to see all these happy people. But we want to know who won the awards today, Brett?
So for learning team 4, the winner is room 15.
Room 15, yes. Well done, room 15.
For learning team 3, the winner is room 11.
Whoa, learning team 3. Well done. So room 15 and room 11. Okay, Jenica, what have you got for us?
The learning team 2 is room 6.
Room 6. Whoa, good job.
And the learning team 1 is room 4.
And learning team 1, room 4. Well done. Yay. Hey, thanks very much. Now we've got some prizes to give out. Is that right? So let's get the prizes up here and get the list. Okay. So today we are giving out these really, really cool fluoro school bag covers. They are absolutely amazing. And so the first one goes to, do you guys want to come and tell me? First one goes to Ethan Liu from room 14. Well done. Room 15. Sorry, room 15. Second one goes to Lucan from room 12. Well done, Lucan. Next one goes to Eddie from room 3. Well done, Eddie. And the next one goes to Cohen from room 4 and Cruz from room 12. So we've got Ethan, Lucan, Eddie, Cohen, and Cruz, who are our Footpath Frenzy winners this week. Nice work, you guys. Well done indeed. Thanks, guys. So what's up next? Oh my goodness, it is Principal Award time. Favorite time of the week. Here we go. So who have we got first? Up first we have Lillian Bicknell. So well done, Lillian. You received this for knowing most of her letter sounds and using this knowledge to blend and segment your words beautifully. Keep up the great word, Lillian. Brooke Taylor, congratulations, Brooke. You received this for putting in lots and lots of effort with your reading and writing, and the results are really beginning to show. So well done, Brooke. Keep up the great work. Yes. Next up, Lucy Frader. Congratulations, Lucy. You received this for always putting in your best effort in all your schoolwork and for your improvement in reading, writing, and spelling. Keep it up, Lucy. Good job. Lily Nesbitt. Well done, Lily. You received this for a great effort in your reading and writing this week. You are working hard to hear the letters and write them down. Keep it up. Nice work, Lily. Freya Johnson. Well done, Freya. You received this for your outstanding perseverance with your reading. Now, that word perseverance means just keeping at it and keeping at it and keeping at it and keeping at it. You put so much effort into your reading every day, and you're making pleasing progress in as a result. So well done, Freya. Really impressed to hear that. Ali Jackson. Congratulations, Ali, for always having a positive attitude to school and your learning. You are friendly, happy. Your friendly, happy smile is always present. Great job. Charlotte Ewan, well done, Charlotte. You received this for working hard to achieve goals and making good progress in spelling and basic facts. Top work, Charlotte. Eden Paraki, well done, Eden. You received this for your awesome progress in room 7. Tino Pai Rawa, Eden. Well done, Jake. Thishan Roryaparumara, well done, Thishan. You get this for working hard to write some persuasive texts and some compelling arguments. Keep it up. Oh, Cooper Nesbitt, congratulations, Cooper. You received this for showing persistence and perseverance this week in order to successfully finish your artwork. Kamal Te Wehi, well done. Corbin Winter, well done, Corbin, for having a fantastic first 3 weeks at Glenit School. Well done, that's really great to hear. And I've been impressed with your work ethic, especially in writing. Ka pai, Corbin. Nice work. Miller Patterson. Miller, you received this for your diligent and responsible approach to all school activities, for always giving 100% in tasks and always offering to help out in any way needed. You're a superstar, Miller. Elise Park, congratulations, Elise. You received this for working hard all week and producing some high-class work. Ka pai, Elise. Oh, Anira Smith. Well done, Anira. You get this for a great start to Term 3. It's fantastic to see you working with your friends and enjoying class activities. That's really great to hear. Amy DeReuter, well done, Amy. You received this for always doing and being your best. What a wonderful Glenit Archer you are, Amy. Well done. This time, Keanu Toot. Well done, Keanu. You received this for making great progress in your knowledge and speed of recall in the basic facts for mathematics. Trebien, Keanu, Trebien. Oh, and just before we get into the Archer in Action person, I want to talk about this. So I am going to ask Luke Campbell to come up here again. And I'm saying again because he's actually up here quite a lot. So Luke, come on up here and see if you can see your face in the screen there. So Luke, you're one of our top scientists, basically, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Okay. And you have just been awarded a silver award and a bronze award. So would you like to tell us about how you get these?
Well, you've got to complete, for the bronze award, you've got to complete 5 science badges. For the silver, you've got to complete 10, and the gold is 15.
Wow. So are you working on the gold at the moment?
Yep.
And how far away are you from completing that?
I've got 3 more badges to go.
Wow. Congratulations. So what's one of the badges that you're working on at present?
I'm working on meteorology, water science, and I forgot the other one.
Oh, what's meteorology about?
That's about weather.
Oh, cool.
How it's created.
Right. So what do you think about the weather at the moment?
Well, it's actually looking quite good, but it's very cold.
Cool. Awesome. Hey, thanks very much, Luke. Well done. Okay, Archer in Action time. So we'll get our people on up here. And Olivia.
My Archer in Action goes to someone who is being a kind and caring friend and sharing the sports equipment. My Archer in Action goes to Timothy Walsh.
Timothy Walsh, well done. Oh.
My Archer in Action this week goes to someone who's been an all-round great person, and that is Colton Sparks.
Colton Sparks. Hey, well done, everybody. So if you didn't see that, Timothy Walsh and Colton Sparks are our Archer in Action winners this week. Nice work. Okay, values time. So I shall get Morgan and Emma up, and they're going to help us with the the certificates.
This award goes to Libby McRae for always being responsible and caring for and respectful for others.
Libby McRae, well done.
This award goes to Sophie Jones for always being a responsible and helpful class member.
Sophie Jones. Whoa, nice.
This award goes to Flynn Simister for always aiming high.
Flynn Simister, good man.
This award goes to Sophie Best for her wonderful cycling presentation at Team Assembly.
Wow.
And for being awesome.
Ooh, Sophie Best. Great. Okay, girls, we'll keep you up here because you'll pull out the vouchers. So this one is for the years 0 to 4. And first up, we have Pippa in room 4. Well done, Pippa. And we've got Jacob Nolan, also in room 4. Room 4 is on a bit of a roll today. Oh! Shashi, well done, Shashi, in room 4 as well. So there's Shashi, Jacob, and Pippa so far. And that looks like Arla, maybe? Is that Arla in room 1? I think it might be. Or Well, it might be Arlo, actually, in room 7. I think it's Arlo in room 7. So well done, Arlo. Cool. Next one up, we have got year 5 and 8. Heath in room 14. Well done, Heath. George in room 15. Emily in room 9. And Luke Campbell in room 15. Great work. So all those people who've got principal awards or value certificates or values vouchers, you need to come to the office afterwards and we'll get your photo taken and you've got your prizes to give out as well to receive. Tune-up time. Okay, so our tune-up time today is we're going to do our Pepeha song by 660. But we've got some guests who does a bit of video work for us and they have done the sign language version. And so we're going to sing this to you at the same time and take a look at this.
Komana to kumanga, ko aroha te moana, ko whanau tōku waka, ko au e tu atu nei. Mana is my mountain,
hey, that was nice, saying. Thanks, girls. So, kia mana wanui, whai te iti kahurangi, hang in there everyone, reach for the stars, and finally, manaaki whenua, manaaki tangata, Anaki Glaniti, Haere Whakamoa. So care for the land, everyone. Care for the people. Care for Glaniti and go forward. And we'll see you next week. Bye, everybody. See ya.